Do you have anything to say about what you're about to view?
Yes. I kind of don't want to watch it, because my mom used to be an actress, and I heard that she was in this movie. And I'm dreading that she's in the infamous ass-fisting scene.
Hi, my name is Jay Byrne, and tonight we are doing something absolutely fantastic. We are running the print of the 1979 Penthouse release of Caligula, the triple X-rated version, in this very theater.
I first heard about it when I was a sophomore in high school. I had this drama teacher called, his name was Mr. Romanelli, and I remember distinctly the day he was talking about this movie. We were all walking into Bickford's after this play, and he said something to do with, there's this movie Caligula, and if you see it, don't watch it because it's not good for 16-year-olds or whatever. So of course, right away, I tried to look for this movie. I thought it was called something else at first. I thought it was like Equilibrium or something. But I figured out that it was Caligula, and I found this video store, Wonderland Video in Tiverton, Rhode Island, which is no longer there. They would rent out porno movies to 16-year-olds because we used to rent pornos there. And Caligula was in the porno section, and I told Jay, I'm like, we have to go get this movie. So we went to the movie, to Wonderland Video, and we rented Caligula, and it changed our lives, at least for those important years.
Feels like I'm in the real world.
This movie was made in 1979 with the intent of documenting the Roman era, like accurately. And Malcolm McDowell is in it, Helen Mirren is in it, Peter O'Toole is in it. Now, these actors knew that the film was going to be risque and bold, but what they didn't know was that the father company, Penthouse, that owned the distributing company, was going to shoot full triple X footage and insert it into the film.
Do you have anything to say about the fact that triple X hardcore porn is actually not played on film screens now anymore?
Yeah, it is. It's played at the Bijou.
At the Bijou? What's that?
You know what the fucking Bijou is.
Yeah, but they do that on, they don't, it's do the they do it on film?
It's the gay theater that plays Six Hot Hungry Sailors.
Well, unless you're watching Six Cock Hungry Sailors, you're not going to see this movie in a movie theater.
This is the print of Caligula. This thing is destroyed. No hardcore sex is missing, so we're all set.
So Jay, can you explain to the viewing audience what you're doing?
Besides
making anal.
I'm demonstrating how annoying film can be when it doesn't want to stay. How's that?
That's very good, Jay.
It's a demonstration. You know what? Patented peacock tape everywhere, but on the tape spool.
Only in Caligula have I ever seen a cake shaped like a vagina.
I wanted to run the thing again anyway because it's ready to fall apart, so I figured what the hell, and Bobby never saw the movie. I could just lend him the DVD or copy it for him, which actually would be a lot simpler than having to put the whole movie together on the platters and running it. But what the hell? To see a movie like this from 1979 on the big screen is a pretty rare occasion, so.
It's my interview, not yours, you fuck. I don't want to see my mom get ass-fisted.
I'm going to head up, and this is going to be ending in about 5 minutes, so. You're a film critic.
Give your review of the first hour and 45 popcorn. Minutes.
Yeah, Robert.
Fucking burn. I have a fear of being boring.
You're a sadist when it comes to movies.
No. You are a sadist when it comes to film watching experiences because you always want to document people's reactions.
Yeah, I do. Bobby's manifesto.
So the first night I left him, I dumped all the fucking ice out of the ice machine. And I left in there, get your own fucking ice, Ken, because he hates getting ice. And then 2 weeks ago I left one that says, "Dear Ken, I'm great and you're not. Signed, Bobby the Great." So,
what are you going to write tonight?
I'm going to write, P.S. Fuck Floyd.
My favorite scene is actually the end, which I'm not going to explain right now because Bobby's standing right there and I don't want to give it away.
Thank you.
Christ, is that bright? God! God, they're like, God, man. Talk about. Well, I can see you now, that's for damn sure.
It's enough of that shit.